So the first thing is the frame behind here is a Pedal Train Mini. This is built like an absolute tank and is really, really well thought out. So to build this board, all you do is you literally cover it in hook and loop Velcro tape and then put your pedals on with the other side of the Velcro tape, and that's what attaches them. And you'll be surprised how super solid that is. Let me just turn it upside down. Nothing falls off there.